Last race here on day two. It's the Stewards' Cup. Weifang Foxtrot, Vinnie Gerard, Tongling Dangler, Vinnie Gerard, Wezar, Craig Beckwith, Destination Victory, Ben Fotheringham, Canoe and Lipped, your favourite, Thomas Rogers, Vimiero Overseer, Thomas Rogers, Silk Dancer, David Hooley, Snugfit Petronella for Red Eyes, Targaryen Dan Hughes, Goldfinger Motel for Danny, Lawrence Firing Davy Lad, West Tribute, Graham Clutterbuck, Shamit Sharp Dan Hughes, Magic Man Obi-Wan, Shantu Master Padraig Hogan, Call Scotland Ben Fotheringham, Just Push for Danny, Conter Galore, Ryan McClure, Itab Friends, Alex Cherry. 19 runners off and running here in the Stewards' Cup. A 6-furlong feature sprint here, feature handicap sprint here at Goodwood. Really good prize for these runners to try and pick up. So it's for horses rated a maximum of 110 here. And Itab Friends gone out into the early lead alongside West Tribute. On the outside of that one, Silk Dancer just in behind these, Magic Man. We've then got two in the Pink Silks, Destination Victory and Call Scotland alongside Goldfinger Motel in the all blue silks towards the rail. Looking towards the rear of the field, Shantu Masters already dropped out and tailed off. Targaryen, Lawrence Firing and Just Push also at the rear of the field. As we come to the 2.5 furlong marker, back up at the front, it's Itab Friends that still has the lead. West Tribute on the outside, Silk Dancer and Magic Man moving forward. Shantu Master has now pulled up. Tongling Dangler and Weifang Foxtrot are really starting to try and make some progress with that familiar late burst for Vinnie Gerard sprinters, but we hit the furlong marker. It's Itab Friends, West Tribute. Magic Man looks a real danger on the outside now. Snugfit Petronella, Silk Dancer all trying to get going. Vimiero Overseer flying towards the rear of the field, but we're coming up the line. It's West Tribute that's regained the lead and passes the post in first place. Wins a big Stewards' Cup handicap for Graham Clutterbuck. Pontypool Racing, they're going to be delighted with that win. So West Tribute lands it from Magic Man, 40-1, really great run in second place. Weifang Foxtrot with that familiar late burst of speed for Vinnie Gerard, but has to settle for third. Vimiero Overseer was another one that made really good progress from the rear of the field into fourth for Thomas Rogers, Silk Dancer fifth for David Hooley. So that's it, folks. The last race of day two, the Stewards' Cup, goes to West Tribute. Hope you've enjoyed the racing and the commentaries, and best of luck for day three.